Today we are at the Museum of Science and Industry in Manchester. We have 35 IOP teacher training scholars as well as mentees. The masterclass is designed to help our trainees to equip them on teaching two subjects today, energy and electricity and magnetism. The attendees will find many things very useful. They will appreciate the practical activities that they can take home and practice so that they can show in front of the classroom. There will also be a lot of resources available. And they'll also have talks that will help challenge their misconceptions and correct any mistakes that they have in their subject knowledge.
Today I'm here at Manchester doing a masterclass. It's a fantastic experience. I get to talk to people who are at the beginning of their careers. People like me can share their wealth of experience. But what I really enjoy is the two-way dialogue that goes on and the fact that I learn things.
Physics teachers and teacher trainees are a key part of the community that the IOP is trying to reach. They continually look to the IOP for more support in their careers. Events like this are a good part of their professional development, and running these events will help equip them to be able to teach better. The IOP also has a dedicated team of teaching and learning coaches who have a wealth of teaching experience that they can pass along to the general community, to the teaching community. And this is what the IOP masterclasses are for.